Homestead. Today we are building some sheet panels.
So this panel here is going to be 34 inches high and 8 feet long. We're going to start by putting a board at the top, as we did already. And now we'll put one at the bottom to keep it square, and then we'll fill in the middle. So now Carrie Ann's going to measure 4 inches down, and that'll be for our next board to start filling in the middle here to make a panel. So Carrie Ann measured 4 inches down from the bottom of the top one down to the top of the one she's putting on now, so we'll have a 4-inch gap. So each panel will have 5 1x4s on it. So we're just marking the last board here now to install the last rail.
Now we're gonna make a straight one.